It started by another delegate in the Arizona delegation, and I copied him, and now it's spreading.
Helping President Trump set a new fashion statement, and we're standing in solidarity with him for his wound, and we just want him to know how much we love him.
The tragedy that happened just a few days ago, we just wanted to give our hearts. We wanted to show them our love, our respect, our admiration.
I don't think it's another MAGA hat. I think it's something that's of the moment. You know, the assassination attempt was just the other day. And I think it's important today, where next week it won't be.
This is a sign of our love for him, our care, our concern, our thankfulness to God that he's safe. We know that God saved him for special things for this country.